My name is Crystal. I'm a spokesmodel for CC 1827. I'm here on the beautiful Big Island of Hawaii, and I'm here to show you how to wear this shirt four different ways. So the first way I have it is the regular halter. Another way you can wear it is the crisscross, just like this. Or you can wear it as a V halter, tie it in a knot, pull the straps up over your neck in the V halter, or if you don't want 10 lines on your shoulders, tie it in a cute little bow like this, and there you have strapless. This shirt is great for vacations because it can be worn so many different ways, not to mention easy on the pocketbook. You can find this one-of-a-kind shirt at cc1827.com. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more how-to demos and style tips. Bye! Aloha!